cutscene. Oh no, if it doesn't show a cutscene, I gotta change it. You gonna show a cutscene? Oh no. Oh, nope, there it is. I hit fit to screen. Why is it in the corner like that? I hate that. Hold up. I hate where that's at right now. I hit fit to screen. And it should be like, it should be better than that. Why is it in the corner like that? Bro, why is it there? Why is it there? Did that hit window capture? No, it's on game capture. Why is it there? I don't understand. I hate that it's in the corner like that. Oh, that's gonna bug me. Yeah, just put the screen. Let me go back, I probably need to get to the battle part. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I didn't hear any gunshots.
Oh no! Our weapons are useless! Retreat! All personnel! Fall back!
Oh yeah! This could be fun!
Like, hold up. I gotta pause. I gotta pause. That's gonna... Oh, I can hear the rain still. That's lovely. That's gonna bug me real quick. I don't like that it's in the corner like that. What the hell, dude? Why is it in the corner like that? It's blocking, like, my whole thing is, like, blocking. That doesn't make sense to me. I have it on game capture. It's not on window capture. So, I don't understand why... Oh! What the heck, dude? Okay, well, I'm about to fix it, so fit the screen. There we go, now we're good. Now it's showing the whole thing, so we're good now. So y'all shouldn't be having issues anymore. So let me go ahead and... Yeah, she'd be able to. Oh, nope, never mind. I can't see the rings! Bruh, hurry up. There, got him.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Got it. Oh, I'm gonna turn this down a little bit more. I like that rain, though. Very subtle. It's very nice.
Come on, you big drip. Where you going?
I can't wait to get the chow eggs. It's my goal, man. Honestly, Eggman's garden is like the best garden ever. Like, out of all the chow gar- Well, Mr. Gruen's is pretty cool, too.
It's chaos. The God of Destruction.
Honestly, I feel bad for this Eggman. I think they said he passed away. Like, I forgot when they said he did. But, like, he played in Sonic Adventure 2. And then, I think that's the last time he played. I think. And then it became the Eggman that we all know, today.
Tails? Watch out! You're gonna crash! Ah! Tails? Now, what am I gonna do with you?
Did you know you can drown in this pool? I'm not kidding. I'm pretty sure it starts doing the timer. I'm such a dork. I think you can. It's been a hot minute since I've played this game, so I could be wrong. Let me see. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. There it goes. Just this doesn't have the timer, just the panic music. But anywho, oh, that's not the talk button, hold up. I guess it's B. I was kind of used to the GameCube kind of telling me what to press, so, and not telling me. I'm Mr. Know-It-All, here's the clue. Grab the spinning rings, it's important as long as you've got the rings. I don't know why I'm giving him this voice. He'll be okay, even if you hit any hazards. Now you know. Oh, and don't worry if the view suddenly changes. It does that sometimes. Their excuse on like why the view should change. Ugh, I'm trying to turn this down more. Okay. Ugh, there we go. Okay, cool. Just keep moving it. Bro, I'm talking to this kid. Chill out. Psh, I'm breasting. That worried about tells, huh? But yeah, I used to talk to like everybody in this game, so it's fun. Emerald Coast. Action stage. I go see Tails. Oh shit. Oh, I was gonna like go boing. That's cool though. Let's see. Honestly though, my favorite Sonic game, Sonic Adventure 2, which that's what I'm gonna play next. After I'm done with this game, because it doesn't take long to beat this game. Especially if you know, like, what you're doing. Of course, it's been a hot minute. Probably the worst ones I'm at is maybe... Well, no, Knuckles is pretty easy. This game, it's just I'm not really good at searching for things in general. There we go. Didn't want to run into that. Hey, I got a life. Look at me go. Oops. My bad. I'm actually not used to going down here, so let me, like, redo that quick. I don't even know what it's like anymore, man. I'm about to get, like, more rings. Which, that's good. More lives for, like, later down the road. I really should be probably killing the robots if I want to collect animals, because that's the best way to upgrade your chow. Unless you just want to do it by, like, chow fruits. Because there's no chaos drives in this game. One, two, three, four, five. There we go. Ayy, look at me go. Sealed up.
Tails, where are you, buddy?
There's dolphins. Honestly, one of my favorite stages for this one.
I think the worst stage that I didn't like in this game, I think, is the helicarrier, because it gets kind of trippy. What grade did I get on that?
Hey, Sonic! Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway?
He crashed.
A pilot to just crash like that.
What a fly high.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Somebody be happy.
Why not just use my plane?
I can't sing in school though.
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Whoa! A chaos emerald.
Yep. I just happened to find one of the seven emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharge! You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you.
It's in the Mystic Ruins. The fastest way is by train. Let's go!
You can play with Tails! I got an achievement! Yay! Or did it say I can play as Tails? I might have misread that. Not play with Tails. She's handy if you ever get lost. Oh my god, I keep crashing into the walls. One thing I really did like about this game though, I like that it's open world. And then once you beat the game, there's like little missions you can do. Like there's like these random missions where you can like save like a man like drowning from a pool, but it's just like a little statue dude. So, but I still thought that was like so cool.
If it isn't Sonic!
My old pal.
Whatever you say, Eggman.
Enough! I've got this plan. And now I'm gonna put them to work.
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds. Better not interfere. Or else!
Or else what, you big loser?
Or else I'll take them from you by force. The hard way.
I might see about switching up Sonic's playthrough a little bit because I normally don't do that. I normally kind of just play one playthrough all the way through. But switching it up might be like a good change of pace instead of like focusing on one character like how I normally do whenever I play this. Normally though, when I used to play this game, I used to play this with my sister, so she would normally play as Tails. So like her not being around, like not being able to play as Tails. It's gonna be kind of sad, but it's cool.
All systems, full power. All systems, full power.
There we go, got it. Just one more hit.
Oops. Not on me, though.
That kind of sucked, but it's cool. It's cool. Normally, I accidentally would, like, hurt myself with that. Like that. Because you can do that. I skip a Rooney. Let's see, saving.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
He's like, aha! I think I've played this game too much. Before I'm... Yeah. And technically, I have this game still on my GameCube. It's just like... Well, I have it on Steam, so I can resist.
Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
Every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald! With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible! And work for me! Together, we'll destroy Station Square! And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city, where I will rule it all! Come on, Chaos! Let's find another emerald, shall we?
When he used to actually go by, like, Robotnik, kinda. I don't really think he goes by Robotnik too much nowadays, but like Eggman's real name is like Dr. Ivo Robotnik.
We can't let him get away with this, can we?
No way, Tails.
Without more emeralds, the monster can't transform. So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh?
Nah, we let him collect all the emeralds, you know, and then we could steal them. That's how you do it. You do it through the power of steel. I'm just kidding. Trying to think. I think the next stage is, like, Windy Valley, right? So I think it's this right here. Probably should have checked and see if I could go into that Chao Garden. I think I probably can. But I'm gonna- oh, hold up. Nope, 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 not there. The key is floating! Whatcha? Windy Valley. Gotta trust the wind, man.
Speaking of wind, I think I'm one of the few people that, like Sonic and the Black Knight. I thought that game was really fun. I enjoyed it a lot. It does have its issues. I think Sonic and the Secret Rings probably had its issues too, but like, I actually like the storybook games. I thought they were pretty fun. I'm really not that nitpicky. Heck, I mean, I also think I'm one of the few people that like Shadow the Hedgehog, but the endings do get a little repetitive for sure. Like, it was cool. It's just like, I don't know, like, I wish you could, instead of like having to start from the beginning multiple times, I wish you could have started like at a different part just so you can get like the particular ending you needed or wanted. Or if you needed to like hit all the stages. There we go. I think the song's in Sonic 3D Blast, which makes me really want to play that game again. I haven't beaten it. I got really close to beating it one time when I had like the Sonic Mega Collection. Let's see. Oops. Eh, it works, whatever. My goodness. I was like, let me get on. Oh snap, where's it gonna- it kicked me kind of far. I guess I should have stopped pushing on that. I've never had that issue before. There we go. Now it should be good.
Got the Chaos Emerald. There we go.
We're good. Hey, Duck, what's up? Sonic time. Heck yes. We're gonna go Sonic speed.
Tails, you're in my way, buddy. Tails, I'm playing Sonic right now. The train headed for
Station Square. We'll be departing soon. I've played this too many times. I want to get the 8. Well, I probably can't even go this way yet. Yeah, there's no minecart, so I'm not even gonna worry about it right now. I want to see if I can mess with the Chao Garden now, though, in Station Square. I think I can. Tails is the best main character. Tails is really cool. Tails actually does a lot of character development in this game, and that's, like, one thing I really... really, really loved about this game. What I feel like what made it different is that, like, so, like, each character you play, it's, like, from a different perspective. Like, so, for example, when you play Tails from his perspective, Eggman is, like, terrifying. Like, he just sounds like a straight-up bully. But, like, to Sonic, Eggman sounds like an idiot and stuff like that, which, you know, makes sense because that's what Sonic thinks of Eggman. So, like, I really like that. Or was I supposed to go meet up with Knuckles? I'm not for sure. Little babies! Why are you in the water? Get out of here. And be like, eh. And then, I mean, you could chunk some of these. Let's see, hold up. I wonder if I can hatch one. Nah, they didn't hatch. Let's see. Ugh. Hold up. Hold up. Oh, it hatched! Look, I sped it up! There you are, hey there. Please, don't actually do this. It's just, you can, like, have your child be anyway. Oh, look, he's a derpy boy. Cute! That's you, buddy! This is you as a chow, man. I should name it you. Cause that one, oh, there's the other one. This one's, oh, he's not that happy. I thought he was a happy boy, but he ain't really that happy either, even though I didn't really chunk him and break the eggs. Is there another egg in here or there isn't? I don't think there is, there's only two. Okay, what can you do for this? Since no, it's just a name machine. Okay, quit. Hold up. Alright, so what I'm gonna do... This one is you, okay, buddy? I'm gonna name him you, alright? I'm gonna name him you. He looks like you, okay? He really, like, honestly, Q, he looks exactly like you. You have the same facial expression. He's like, ugh. Bruh, why am I here? Mecha and Godzilla, that's all I care about. Not kidding, I'm really gonna name him. You hold up. Oh, I see some Japanese in here. That'd be kind of cool. Let's see. Oops. Hold up, I gotta... There you go. Oh shit, no. That's all I needed, that's all I needed. There. Now it's gonna kick it out. Look at you in chow form. A stressful time, basically. Am I even petting him? Oh, I was. Okay, I was like, I can't. It doesn't look like I am. Where is... Oh my god. Why, you child? I don't know what to name this one. Where did... Here, do you want to wear this? Do you want to wear it? No, you don't like it? I don't blame you. Hold up. Let's see if I can get this tree down. There we go. I'm gonna at least feed them before I go. Oi. Oi. Where did you go, Q? Ramen. Were y'all not that hungry? Okay, then I guess don't eat then. You can't say I'd never try feeding you. He at least ate a little bit more. Honestly though, to the shadows. My favorite Chao Garden still, hands down, is... Oh, maybe I wasn't supposed to leave yet. I was probably supposed to go talk to Knuckles. Probably. Ah, run me over. I'm gonna get the shoes. Where are the shoes at? Give me the shoes. Hey, there we go. I think I got the light shoes right.
Now you've got
light speed shoes.
Press close the enough. Action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Go this way.
Ready?
Go! And then I'm gonna get the thing that makes it quicker. I want that. Oops. Wrong button. There we go. Got it. Mine now. There you go. Bye. Actually, hold up. I want to shake you really hard. See if, like, does anything in particular to, like, change you to be a little different. There we go. I'll wait. There it goes. Man, these guys hatch really quickly. Aw, oh, he's a happy boy. Look at him, he's so happy. It's probably because he knows he's special. Look at him, he's all golden. Which one's the... Okay.
Ugh.
Search for food.
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the light speed dash.
Yeah, so this won't take as long now. It should be quicker.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
But, where is it? I'm trying to find the Chao in Space poster. Because it should be, like, right here somewhere. So let's see. Okay, open the casino door. Where is it? Ugh. Let me use my control stick. It's a dark alleyway. Station Square Diner. Oh, is it up there? Hold up. Yeah, there it is! Chao's in Space. Friggin' love it. I want the poster slash shirt or whatever. Love the Chao's. Chao's are like one of my favorite things in the game for sure. Get the Chaos Emerald. So this one's gonna take me a hot minute. Cause you gotta like basically play some pinball. to get a bunch of money for the Chaos Emerald tier. Honestly, I really like the Knight's one. The Knight's one is pretty fun. So this gameplay is going to be kind of invigorating for a teeny bit. Nice, I got 100, so I'm probably going to ditch real quick. So I can go ahead and like, yeah, it's fine. So I can just dump the rings out. Cause I think you have to at least get 100 coins or you get like knocked out to the sewer, but so I shouldn't be going down. Alright, cool. Time to deposit it. I forgot how many rings you technically need for this. It's been a hot minute, but... but you have to do that to get the emerald, so... I can't see. I think there's robots in here if I'm not careful. Oh, you wanna know how cocky this place is? Oh wait, never mind, they don't have it. Sometimes there's a golden statue of Sonic here. Oh, this is a thing that I thought was cool. Like, so, like, if you do get dumped into the sewer, you come in here, you come into the shower, but, like, more or less, like, they actually had that animation, and I was like, bro, that's so, so mind-bending. I was like, they actually programmed it to do that, so. I thought that was so cool. The other characters don't do that, though. I guess they don't really care, but, like, I think it's because, honestly, the other characters don't really go into the sewer. I know Tells does, but it's kind of like a race thing, so you don't really get out and go to the shower, so you don't really get to see that. And then, I guess the other character that comes here is Knuckles. So. But let me go ahead and do the Knight one. Okay, cool, got it. 165. Oh, that was kind of close. Oh my goodness gracious. But this is a good area to grind for rings if you, like, if you ever want to just, like, oops, you know, try and get stuff for your, like, chow garden. Because I think that's what I used to do.
Try and deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way.
Ah, looks like I have enough. At least I think I do. Oh no, I need 400, that's what it is. Okay, so I just need like a couple more, hold up. I can get a couple more. Give me a second. Uh-oh. Went by pretty quickly. No, I don't wanna do that many at a time. Jesus Christ. Why'd you have to tap this one? Okay, let me go ahead and I'm gonna dump the rest of these out. Should be good enough. That or I need 500. That means I just need to collect like 100 more. There we go.
Got it.
Hey Jen, what's up?
It was good. More or less I just, you know, I worked and I went out for a little bit to like pick up some groceries and now I'm playing video games. And I'm playing a game that I really loved as a kid. He went to sleep. Hey, my goodness gracious. If I look carefully enough, I think I should be able to see Cream.
Oh man, what happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them, but the other one's safe. And that guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic, we need to get busy.
I think. There she is, I see. Wait, or is that Tails? Nah, I could have sworn it was Cream before in the past.